Good morning, dear students. I hope you all are fit and fine at your home. So, we have completed the explanation of chapter number 4, Rocks and Minerals, and we are doing the exercises. So, today in this video, I am going to explain you the answers of exercise D, that is the short answer questions. So, the question number 1 is, what is lava? Lava kya hota hai? As we have already understood that the hot molten liquid when inside the earth is called magma, and when it flows out and reaches the surface of the earth, on cooling it becomes rock, and that liquid that comes out of the earth is called the lava. So, humne ye kya padha tha ki hot molten liquid jab earth ke andar hai, us time hum us hot liquid ko magma kehte hain, aur jab wo liquid earth se bahar aata hai, bahar flow hokar aata hai, jo volcano aapne dekha na, volcano eruption, to usme se jo hot liquid nikalta hai, to earth ke andar wo magma kehlata hai, aur jab wo bahar aa jata hai, usko hum lava kehte hain, and when this lava solidifies on cooling, it forms the igneous rocks. Okay? So, second question is, how are igneous rocks formed? Igneous rocks kaise form hote hain? Abhi maine isme bataya ki jo hot molten liquid earth ke bahar aa raha hai, jisko hum lava kehte hain, wo cool hone par solidify hota hai aur igneous rocks form karta hai. So, the answer of this is, answer of first one is, the hot molten liquid inside the earth, which is called as magma, flows out and reaches earth's surface to form lava. And answer 2 is, igneous rocks are formed due to cooling and solidification of molten magma. Molten magma jab earth ke bahar aake cool hoke solidify hota hai, to igneous rocks mein convert hota hai. Third question is, how are sedimentary rocks formed? Sedimentary rocks kaise form hote hain? Ye bhi maine aapko bataya tha, jo mountains se rivers aa rahi hain, to wo mountains kya hai, break down hote hain due to heat ki wajah se wo breaks hote hain, aur wo rivers aur wind un mountains se rocks ko lekar aate hain jo niche settle down hote hain, and layer pe layer ban ke sedimentary rocks form karte hain. So sedimentary rocks are formed due to formation of sediments due to wind and flowing water. Wind or flowing water ke sediments se jo rocks form ho rahe hain, unko sedimentary rocks kehte hain. How is coal formed? Coal kaise form hota hai? Already I have explained. Coal is formed from the remains of plants inside the earth due to heat and pressure. Jo plants ke remains hain, bahut saal pehle jo earth ke andar dab gaye the, wo hazaron saalon baad coal mein convert ho jate hain, and it is a very slow process. So coal is formed from decayed plants due to heat and pressure. Heat or pressure ki wajah se jo decayed plants hain, wo coal mein convert ho jate hain, and it takes millions of years for this process. Last question is, why should we conserve our natural resources? ये जो हमारे natural resources हैं, इनको हमें क्यों conserve करना चाहिए? ये अभी हमने पढ़ा कि ये coal, कि petroleum, इनको form होने में बहुत ज़्यादा time लगता है, हजारों साल लगते हैं इनको form होने में. तो that's why we should use them judiciously, क्योंकि अगर ये खत्म हो गए, तो एकदम से आपको नहीं मिलेंगे, हजारों साल wait करना पड़ेगा इनके formation के लिए. So that's why जो अभी हमारे पास natural resources available हैं, we should use them judiciously, मतलब बहुत हिसाब से, जितनी हमें ज़रूरत है, उतना ही हमें use करना है. We should not waste them. So we should conserve our natural resources and use them judiciously, as they take thousands of years for their formation. उनके formation